Tuition will stay the same for most students next school year at the University of Minnesota in response, of course, to the coronavirus pandemic. The freeze applies to all students on the university's five campuses, except for those enrolled in three professional programs. Administrators say that the freeze will provide financial relief to current students and help attract new students during the pandemic. Several regions say that they would like the university to go further to help students by considering reducing tuition. Minnesota Vikings are bringing fans a virtual experience for this year's NFL draft, which starts on Thursday. The 2020 NFL draft is fully online this year because of the pandemic. So this year, the Vikings will be hosting a virtual happy hour on Friday, day two of the draft. The social hour will stream on Vikings.com. And if you can make a mask, Minnesota is calling on you. They want you to get these masks to people at living facilities in the Lakes area. The masks should be left at a drop box at the Detroit Lakes Fire Station, which is located at 417 May Street West toward the end of the week and on Saturday. Stick around. Hutch is back from his home with an update on your Tuesday evening weather planner.